Hi everyone. I'm genuinely very, very honored because I've been invited in such a prestigious educational institute. It is so prestigious, it's really hard to get admission in this institute. I tried consecutively for a few years because I also live in Andheri, so I thought it'd be close by. But I was not very bright, so. But indirectly, I did manage to finish a lot of my education in this campus because I used to work for Nadira Babarji's theatre company, and they used to rehearse in Hansraj Murarji School. So right when I quit I gave up on education and came to this educational institute to do theatre and to dive into the world of arts. That's where the real education started, and it kind of drove me to educate myself in the way I would like to. And it all happened in this very campus, in the auditorium, and later on we also started rehearsing in the other rooms. So I'm very well versed with the auditorium. I've made friends with the canteen people and I miss it now. There was a huge reason why I immediately agreed to come here and chat with you guys. The bright people who got admission. I don't want to talk about journey because that just makes me feel very old. When all my hair becomes gray, then I'll talk about my journey. You know, because it really feels stupid when I say I want to talk about my journey. Because I feel like I'm a little young and I think it's just started. And but yeah, I can talk about some of the things that helped me. जिससे मुझे क्या कह सकते हैं काम करने में help मिलती है. I also come from a very humble background. मेरा घर भाईंदर में था, कांदिवली से 5 स्टेशन पीछे. तो मैं वहाँ पला पड़ा और वहाँ पे नवघर रोड है, वहाँ पे मैं रहता था. अभी बंद हो गया. पहले वहाँ पे मैंने बॉम्बे को बहुत ऐसे पुराना वाला बॉम्बे भी देखा है. पहले रोड पे लीजिंग भी खेलते थे, अभी वो बंद हो गया. तो बट आई फॉर सम रीज़न फाउंड, मुझे लगा कि जब हम वहाँ पे रहते थे गरीबी में, चौल में, तो जब बच्चा था मैं, तो मुझे गुस्सा था जो लोग हैं, जो समृद्ध लोग थे जिनके पास पैसा था, अच्छी गाड़ी थी, या है ना, जो अंधेरी, बांद्रा और पता नहीं कहाँ कहाँ कोलाबा में रहते हैं, मुझे उनसे पता नहीं क्यों बिना बात का मेरे को गुस्सा था उन पे. कार वाले क्या समझते हैं अपने आप को. वो बेचारा, उसका कोई प्रॉब्लम ही नहीं, वो जा रहा है अपना कार में, शायद कभी वो भी भाईंदर से कोलाबा पहुँचा होगा. बट मेरे को ऐसे गुस्सा था उन पर. आई डिडंट नो व्हाई, यू नो. And that anger did help me. मतलब उसके दो परिणाम होते हैं जब आपको गुस्सा आता है. एक कि वो जा रहा होगा तो मैं ऐसे पत्थर लेके उसके कार पे मार दूँ, वो एक आसान तरीका है गुस्सा निकालने का. और दूसरा तरीका ये है कि मैं उस गुस्से का बेहतर इस्तेमाल करूँ और मैं भी वहाँ तक पहुँच जाऊँ. तो अभी इंशाल्लाह अंधेरी तक पहुँच गए, अभी कोलावा भी पहुँचेंगे हम लोग, है ना. तो एंड आई डिड रियलाइज दैट angst really helps. I mean, it did help me. Angst against people who put you down at times, people who rag you, people who beat you up. It really helps, and there is no point. I don't like to react a lot. I just find it's a terrible waste of energy. If I don't like something that someone has said or someone is doing, until it's really pushed me to the wall, I don't react, because I just feel that I'll waste so much energy in convincing him that he's wrong and I'm right, and it's just a waste of time. I'd rather save this energy and do something constructive. And one day he will realize, and there'll be a much bigger reply. And it does happen. I've experienced this. It does happen. Sometimes it happens even like 10, 15 years later. You know, I had a tuition teacher who used to beat the crap out of me. He used to really beat me up, like, and I'm not talking about like chanta wada, I'm talking about serious beating. Wo belt nikal ke dhapa dhap todta tha wo, kyunki wo Punjabi tha aur aisa hatta kata tha, aur और उसको यही समझ में आता था कि पढ़ नहीं रहा हूँ, और मैंने भी इतना मार खाया ना कि मैंने प्रैक्टिस किया कि कैसे कम मार लगता है, और 5-6 बार बेल्ट पढ़ने के बाद थोड़ा सुन हो जाती है बैक, तो सिर्फ ये फ्रंट अवॉइड करने का, क्योंकि फेस इंपॉर्टेंट है, फेस को कुछ नहीं होना चाहिए, तो ऐसे रहने का, बैक पे धपा धप 5-6 बार पढ़ने के बाद सुन हो जाता है, तो उसका भी भड़ास निकल जाता है. बट नाउ ही कॉल्ड मी अ फ्यू डेज बैक, आई डोंट थिंक ही रियलाइजेस what he's done to me and how he's responsible for my success and how angry I am with him till today. But now he's old and there's no point me beating him up. I'm stronger than him, you know. I go to the gym and all of that, and I don't think he can. I don't even need the belt. But I think I'm sure one day he will realize where he's gone wrong, and there has to be a better approach to teaching people than beating them with a belt. So today, what I want to talk about is what I've experienced. I experienced that ye angst se kafi kaam mera hua, kafi ek stage tak mujhe pahunchaya. ये गुस्सा जो है मेरे अंदर, गरीबी को लेके गुस्सा है, और काम अच्छा नहीं हुआ उसको लेके गुस्सा है, और पैसा नहीं है, घर नहीं है, उस सब को लेके गुस्सा है. और एक स्टेज पे आके मुझे ये गुस्सा रोकना है, क्योंकि अब आई फील इट्स हैम्परिंग द वर्क दैट आई एम डूइंग, यू नो. देयर इज ओनली सो मच, एक क्या कह सकते हैं, एक गाड़ी आपको 5-6 साल ही खींच सकते हो, उसके बाद वो गाड़ी बजने लगती है, ठीक है. तो वो एक ही फ्यूल को आप पूरी ज़िंदगी नहीं यूज़ कर सकते. You need a new fuel to move ahead in life, to create new form of art, and that's what I realized, that I need to give up on this. Like I tell you, I was very young, I was doing theater and all of that, and once I was dating one girl, and she's very pretty, she's a model, and I first of all, pehle ek mahine mujhko samajh mein nahi aaya ki why is she interested in me, because I'm poor. I do theater and I come on a scooter, and she's like this, you know, this is genuinely pretty girl, tall, dusky and all of that. And if she walks into the hall and everybody's staring at her and then she comes and talks to me, I would get embarrassed. Ki yahan mat baat kar. So she had a show in JW Marriott, and she said, why don't you come pick me up after the show? So I was like, yeah, I'll come. I went in on my scooter and they didn't let me take the scooter inside. बोले स्कूटर क्यों नहीं लेके आ सकते? बोले नहीं, अंदर पार्किंग नहीं है. तो लेकिन इतना बड़ा कार लेके जा रहे हैं, उसको तो ज़्यादा जगह लगेगा ना, ये तो किधर भी साइड में लग जाएगा. जेन्युइनली ऑक्यूपाइज लेस स्पेस. बोले नहीं, एंट्री नहीं है. तो बहुत गुस्सा आया मुझे. 6-7 साल बाद आई मेड सम मनी एंड आई वेंट एंड आई वुड गो एंड ईट एट मैरियट एंड आई वुड जस्ट स्पेंड अ लॉट ऑफ मनी एट Married on food, just out of that anger that I can't do it now, up to the point that it got ridiculous. Like I had a lot of meetings just for the fuck of it, because I can't come here and I can spend money and I can eat whatever I want. You know, it's crazy how much money you spend just to get rid of that angst that you couldn't do it when you wanted to, and then now I've really reached a stage where I think that it's stupid, it's ridiculous. I'm sort of doing the same thing and that a lot of people would do, and I would get angry at them. That why do they have more than they need? Why do I need 30 shoes? I don't need them. It's stupid. I need to stop this. Stop this anger, stop this ball of fire, because it's not productive anymore. It's not creating new art. It's just making me a ridiculous consumer of things, you know. So today I wanted to tell you that use it till you get to a certain stage, and then know when to stop this angst, and find a new fuel, because that's really important in any field. You could be an engineer or a marketing person or a doctor or an actor. Wo bhi sabko actor to nahi banna hai na yahan pe. Ha, sab mat bano kyunki bahut bheed hai idhar. क्यों सबको क्यों एक्टर बनना है, कुछ और भी करो ना. सब पैसा तो उधर भी है, मतलब ऐसा कुछ इतना sab mat aa jao yahan pe. Unless you are like really, really kicked about this thing, then don't, you know, do something nicer. There are other things which are also nicer. So yeah, find new fuel, and it's really important. I found that in this zeal to just defeat this anger in me, I forgot that I wanted to create something that will last a century, you know, and that cannot just come out of anger. That has to come out of just the love of what I'm doing, you know. It has to stem from a gentler emotion than a harsher emotion all the time. And that really helps, you know. But when you're creating a story, when you're creating a character, it really helps. You see the world a little differently. And it's easier said than done, you know. Today, when I come in a car and thoda paisa aa gaya hai, to it's easy to talk at this pace. It's not easy until you get there. But I'm sure, inshallah, you'll all get there. I'm sure half of you are already there. And when you do get there, just remember this. Please remember this, that you need to stop it and then find a new fuel to create what will last a century, what will help the next three generations of whatever stream of work you are involved in. That's the bigger wealth that you will create. You'll all buy a flat and we'll all buy a car and 70 pairs of shoes and all of that nonsense. But what will actually last is the work that you create, is the art that you create in your respective fields. That is what people will remember. Today we don't remember Mahmood for what car he drove, you know, or we don't remember Kader Khan for how many houses he had. We remember him for the art he created, and that's a much bigger asset that he's managed to create. So yeah, it's very addictive to become a consumer and to just own everything. But once you own a little bit of it, just realize that ho gaya abhi, itna hi chahiye, pet bhar gaya abhi, abhi kaam karte hain aur kaam mein maza aana chahiye. Wo sabse zyada important hai. Arre abhi bhi 6 minute hai yaar. Mere ko laga itna bola ho gaya hoga. Aur kuch puchna hai to aap puch lo, kyunki इतना मैं वैसे ही बोल चुका हूँ, आधा इंस्टाग्राम पे डाल देता हूँ, तो कुछ ऐसा छुपा नहीं है मेरा. इफ देयर इज एनीथिंग यू वांट टू आस्क मी, प्लीज आस्क मी.